Novena to obtain the seven gifts of the Holy Spirit. Ninth day, I come with a contrite spirit, and invite you, Holy Spirit, to fill me with the water of life, my teacher and lamp. Lift me to the celestial courts in heaven, brand me on my forehead with your baptismal kiss, and crown me with virtue. Be my lamp, so I can see, and fetch the true virtues, and avoid the vices. Let me carry God within me like a lamp, and receive his wealth of faith, hope, charity, temperance, prudence, justice and fortitude, like a spring come, and refresh me from your fountain of living water with modesty, soundness, gentleness, love, mercy, joy, peace, patience, truthfulness, goodness, and kindness. The Lord God knows those who are his own, and so allows them to come near him. Happy the pure in heart, they shall see God. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost, as it was in the beginning, is now and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Antiphon, O most adored Holy Spirit, be mindful of us, and blow your antidote to Satan's deathly kiss upon us, and make room for your reign in our hearts. Verse, I will praise thee, O God, send forth thy Spirit and they shall be created. Response, and thou shalt renew the face of the earth. Let us pray. O Almighty God, you left your throne, and laid aside your royal crown, to ornament your creation with your divine love. Root me in the principal virtue of love, so I can grow in all your lovingly virtues. As you the Father testify with your word, which is the truth of life, your Son testify with his blood, which is life for souls, and the Holy Spirit testify with water, which makes souls righteous, I too testifies, and submit my will to you, and partake in your divine will of Trinitarian oneness, make heaven my homeland, through Christ our Lord. Amen.